I am from Gaugras Mahesh Sahab. Today I have taken one question from NCERT 10th Maths. That question is question number 6, exercise 4.3 equal to the diagonal of a rectangular field is 60 meters more than the shorter side. Flipped up. If the longer side is 30 meters more than the shorter side, comma, find the sides of the field. Solution is equal to. This is a word problem question. First of all, we shall go through the given word problem twice and thrice. After that, we shall underline the key point with the help of a pin-pointed pencil in the question itself. Now I am going to underline the key points here. Here you can see diagonal of rectangular field 60 meters more than the shorter side. Longer side 30 meters more than the shorter side. Find the sides of field. Now, here I shall make a diagram of a rectangular field. Here you can see, this is a rectangular field I am going to make here. Here this is A, B, C, D. This is a rectangular field in which diagonal is BD. This is the diagonal BD. The diagonal of rectangular field 60 meters more than the shorter side. This is the shorter side. Here you can see BC shorter side. Here we let X meter. X meters. Let this one X meter. This will be X meters. So here I shall write diagonal of rectangular field means diagonal is BD here. It's 60 meters more than the shorter side. So here I shall write let the shorter side of the rectangular field be x meters. Here I have let the shorter side of the rectangular field be x meters. This is the shorter side, you can see here AD equal to x I have let. Then BC will be x meter. Shorter side of rectangular field I have left x meters. So here in question set, diagonal of a rectangular field is 60 meter more than the shorter side. So now the diagonal of rectangular field will be, this means BD will be, then the diagonal of the field equal to BD equal to BD will be diagonal of rectangular field 60 meter more than the shorter side. Here I have left the shorter side x meter. So from this statement diagonal will be x plus 60. So here I shall write x plus 60 meters. That will be the length of the diagonal of the field, that is BD equal to x plus 60 meters. From this statement, diagonal of rectangular field is 60 meters more than the shorter side. Shorter side I have left here x. So 60 meters more than the shorter side. तो एक्स प्लस सेफ्टी विल बी द लेंथ ऑफ डायगोनल ऑफ द फ्रेम. नाउ कम टू नेक्स्ट. हियर इज सेज इफ द लॉन्गर साइड इज 30 मीटर मोर देन द शॉर्टर साइड, हियर आई हैव लेट एक्स मीटर. तो लॉन्गर साइड इज 30 मीटर मोर, तो हियर हियर आई शैल राइट हेंस द लेंथ लेंथ आर द लॉन्गर साइड ऑफ द फील्ड इक्वल टू बैटी जी बी. हियर आई हैव रिटन हैंस लेंथ आर द लॉन्गर साइड ऑफ द फील्ड. दिस इज द फील्ड लॉन्गर साइड इज दिस वन ए बी. ए बी इक्वल टू longer side is 30 meter more than the shorter side. Here shorter side I have left x meter. So x say 30 meter more then more longer side will be. So here I shall write equal to x plus 30 meters. X plus 30 meters. X plus 30 meters. So here I have got breadth of the rectangular fluid that is x. And length of the rectangular fluid that is x plus 3. And here I have got diagonal of the field that is BD equal to x plus 3. So here you can see in rectangle, this angle will be 90 degree. This one will be 90 degree. Now what we will do next? Now in triangle, you can write here. In triangle, ABD. In triangle ABD, we shall write here in triangle ABD. So here you can write in triangle ABD, angle A equal to 90 degree. Here using Pythagoras. Here in triangle ABD, angle A is 90 degree, using Pythagoras theorem, here you will write, imply that BD ka whole bar equal to AB ka whole bar plus ED ka whole bar. This will be again implied that here you have got BD equal to x plus 60. So here I shall write x plus 60 ka whole bar equal to here AB is value of AB from here we will get x plus 30 ka whole square plus AD, the value of AD that is F. x का होल स्क्वायर. नाउ सिंप्लीफाई दिस थिंग हियर ऑन सिंप्लीफाई ए प्लस बी का होल स्क्वायर एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस 60 का होल स्क्वायर यू विल गेट हियर 3600 यू विल गेट हियर 3600 यू विल गेट हियर प्लस बोथ विल मल्टीप्लाई दिस इज फर्स्ट टर्म दिस इज सेकंड टर्म बोथ विल मल्टीप्लाई टुगेदर cut twice. So here you will get 120x shedini ka bar 120x you will get. Here you will just expand a plus b ka whole square x plus 30 ka whole square it will become x square plus 30 ka whole square it comes out to be 900 plus here 30x will multiply together. Here you will get cut twice will get 60x plus x square. Now here you can see here x square there, here is both will be cracked out. Now simplify the things here. Here you can write एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस 900 प्लस 900 प्लस 60x माइनस 120x माइनस 3600 इक्वल टू 0. What will do next? Just simplify this one. X square. Here you have got plus 60x minus 120x. On simplification, you will get here minus 60x. And this one will be simplified. If you simplify 3600 minus 900, you will get here this will be 0, this will be 5. This comes to 25. So here you have got936, that will be subtracted. So here you will get 7, you will get here that 7, it comes out to here you will get minus 2700 equal to 0. So just this one 3600 minus 900, you will get this one 2700. This one will get this one. So now here we have got a quadratic equation. This is a quadratic equation. This is a quadratic equation. So what will do here? Here you can see. Now this is the quadratic equation which you have to solve in order to find two zeros of x. So what we do here? Write coefficient of x, that is plus 1. Coefficient of x square, that is plus 1. Here write constant term minus 27. You will get here minus 2700 equal to. Make two boxes like this. And just below minus 2700, write here minus 50. Here I shall write minus 50 equal to make like this boxes. So here I have written coefficient of x square, that is plus 1, I have written plus 1. Here minus 2700, that is constant term, I have written here constant term. Both will be multiplied together, you will get here minus 2700. Make boxes like this. Here you have got coefficient of x, that is minus 60, right here minus 60, make boxes like this. What to do? Next, what you have to do? Get Px of 27. Now, next step, that will write here in extra pen. Here I shall write extra pen. In extra pen, you have to get the Px of 2700. Px you have to get. So here if you get a Px, this will become 2, this will become 1, this will become 3, or this will become 5, and this will be 9. Now again by 2, if you do here, this will become 6, or this will become 7, this will become 5. Now apply by 3, if you get here, this will become 2, this will become 2, or 5. Now this one you have got, again apply 3, so this will become 7, 5. Now here write 3, 25, here write 5, 5, here write 5, 5, 1, here write 5. Now we have got Px. This one, 2 2 is 4, 4 3 is 12, 12 5 is 60, make this one 60, or 3 3 is 9, and 9 5 is 45. So now we have here that verify whether that is PF is correct or not. So what we will do next, what we have to do here, just multiply all these things. 2 2 is 4, 4 3 is 12, 12 5 is 60, and here three pache panara 29. Yes, you do like this. Here just multiply, do the operation here. All these pairs, just I am going to make a diagram of scorpion here. You can see this is the diagram of scorpion. Just make like this. Make like this. So all these pairs will be placed inside the whiskers of a scorpion. So just I shall verify whether all these pairs on multiplication comes out to 2700. So 75 or do like this, Titrika now, Nadani 18, Pache 90. So this one will make together. So here write 3 into 3, Titrika now, Nadani 18, write I into 2 into 5. Just take only this one, and take 1/5 here, this one. So here I have taken 3 into 3, I have taken, just take 2 also, just 5 also, 2 and 5, now it is correct, T3K now, Nadunia Tharapatina, but here you get 90, and again do the operation, multiplication, so here you will get, Pande Panara Duni please, you will get here 30. You will get here 15. And now what will write here? Put the all PFs inside the whisker of scorpion here. If you do like this, 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 3. 3 times 3, 2 times 2, and 5 into 5. 5 into 5. All these PFs will go inside the belly of a scorpion. And there in valley, all these PFs will not get digested, will be thrown out into two parts, namely PQ. Now, get the two halo here. So, just I have taken like this. So here you write this 3, take to this 3, and 1 to take, or 1 5 to take. In the column P, here write 2. Into these two I have written at this place, and the 3 into 3 I have written, and 1 5 I have written. These two I have written this one, 3 into 3 I have written this one, or 5 I have written. The next column will get here 2 into 3 into this one. Left over 2 into 3 I have written, or which one left, or this 5. Here write 5. Do the things here. Panduna ka 10 or Titri ka 90, you will get here 90. From here, Panduna ka 30 you will get here. So if you do here P plus Q, so you will get here 90 plus 30, you will get here 120. So here you can see this 120 is not the coefficient of x, that is 60. Now you write or P minus Q. So if you were 90 minus 60, 90 minus 30, if you do here P minus Q, the value of P here, you see, value of P, you see here 90, and value of Q, you see here 30. So get P minus Q, 90 minus 30. The 90 minus 30, you get here 60. This 60, you can see here, this 60 is the coefficient of X, that is, here you see the coefficient of X is 60, and here this one 60. This means that this distribution will be accepted. In which P equal to 90, Q equal to 30. The same value you will write here, 90, here write 30. So here I have written P equal to 90, I have written at this place, and Q equal to 30, I have written this place. Do the operation here. Now here you can see minus 60 here there. Here multiplication sign is fixed here. And here if you do here you do minus if you do plus. Just verify minus plus will multiply with minus and 90 will multiply to 30 will get a 2700. Now here write here minus 90, here minus plus 30 you write. The concept is that whatever digit with sign comes at this place, the same digit with sign comes at this place. Whatever digit with sign comes at this place, the same digit with sign will also come. This is the first vertical column, this is the second vertical column. So here you can say minus 90 there, here minus 90 will come. Here plus 30 there, here plus 30 will come. Now tell you the things here. If you write here plus, so now minus 90 plus 30 will get operation, will get here minus 60. So now this has been verified and this has also been verified. So what learn from these things? Now here you can see the middle term is minus 60x. Now this middle term minus 60x can be easily distributed into two parts. First part is minus 90x and second part is plus 30x. So now here I shall write implied that x square minus 90x plus 30x minus 2700. Here the middle term minus 60x has been split into two parts. That is minus 90x plus 30x. So do the operation here. Here you can see first term x is there and second term x is there. Now here take x as a common. In bracket you will get here x minus 90. Again if you take here 30 as a common. So take here 30 as a common. You will get here x minus 90 will get. So this will become equal to 0. Now here you have got x is equal to x minus 90 and in second bracket you will get here x plus 30 is equal to 0. Now from this comes out to x is equal to 90 and x is equal to minus 30. This will not be accepted because here the shorter length of shorter side of rectangle triangle that is x. The length can't be negative. This will be rejected. And hence the x is equal to 90. So this means that a shorter side of rectangular side will be x meter, that is 90 meter. So here you can write, now comes out to an answer. Hence here you can write the shorter side of rectangle fit. Here you can write breadth of rectangular field is equal to 90 meter. That will be answer number one. And second answer will be length of the field. Here would write length of the field equal to, here you have got the value of equal to 90. So here this is the length x plus 30, 90 plus 30. So you will get here 90 plus 30, you will get here 120. 120 will be the length of the field. This will be the answer. And breadth of the rectangle field will be 90 meter. This will be correct answer. So here you can see length, this is the length. AB will be 120 meter. AB will be 120 meter and breadth of rectangular field, that is x, here it will be 90 meter. Now the sides of the field you have got length equal to 120 meter and breadth of the field you have got here x equal to 90 meter. The breadth of the field 90 meter, length of the field 120 meter. These are the answers. This is the complete solution of this word problem. Okay, thanks.